those early days, had it not been for kind of a group of supporters and collaborators and experts that we could lean on, I don't think we could have gotten there, right? And I remember to this day, some of the early meetings that we had with Steve and the group, and also those early, you know, the early startup health companies around saying, hey, test this, test that. Why don't you do a pilot here, a pilot there?